What's up, bitches? Yeah.
Hi.
Shut up, fuck it. Oh, bitch. Oh, see, it's four times. It's what I meant, they just doubled the shit. So it's actually, it's in my opinion, it's not four times, it's doubled. Fucking. Ding, ding, ding.
Try not to suck!
He's for the host beneath. An auto host now. Morning, Finn. Scrubberino.
Try not to suck! Hey, what's up, buddy?
By the way, I just bought Mafia 3. Even though it's just 30 FPS on PC, fuck it.
Wednesday again, oh gosh.
Try not to suck!
I just woke up. Is that an excuse? No.
Oh, it's fine.
No. So far, oh shit, no fucking crates.
Bucket is OP.
What's the challenge? Support, support. Hi Blue, what's up? Time remaining 90 minutes. There you are, beneath.
Not to suck.
What kind of perks do you usually play on Gorgon right now? Is it damage? Was it poison? Where's Kane when you need him? Because I can.
Try not to suck!
Also, I think everything is auto host. Thanks, Blue. What's up, Toasterino? By the way, are there holidays again? Or were there holidays again? Oh, I hope I get support or Trevor so I don't need to play Gorgon. Look at this. Okay, that's okay. This is something. Hi Loklo, what's up? good to hear, Pocket, good to hear. Ding ding ding. Yeah, but okay, I think in my state there are already what's it called? Vacations? Holidays. The Diamond Arena. I need a new game. I don't want to play Arena. Bam, bam, bam. Let's see how high my ping is. I'm surprised that my upload is okay. Mafia 3 is like 60 gigs if I'm not mistaken. Let me check. 40 gigs. Yeah, I think they just want to have something like a deathmatch bullcrap. Because apparently that's what people wished last year after the release. And then no one played it until we got forced to play it. And even if we got forced to play it, we skipped it for Hunt. And if they when they added stupid defense mode into quick play, everybody skipped defense.
Henry. This time, please, do not orbital me in the face.
I didn't. Look,
you ain't my fault. 50 ping with uploads and downloads on.
Markov must run into battle,
okay.
Regardless of the danger. It is thus with all the
okay.
Assaults. And you,
I'll take it.
You must not orbital willy-nilly.
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 This old Martian, Fritz.
I can't promise nothing. If you keep complaining, orbital won't hit your face next time. It'll be your ass. Which, by the way, is a much bigger target. You get my drift.
Amazing.
Trap on the ground.
This will surprise.
Monster trap.
Mines around here.
Kill this thing myself.
Yeah. Try not to suck.
Good ring. Thank you very much for those as well.
Big gun still charging.
Oh, shit! Can the monster please destroy the tree? Did they change the shooting rate?
Dome coming down.
Medic, you earn your pay.
Hunter down.
Hurry it up! Monster's right!
Hunter return to the dropship.
You'll miss me.
This will surprise.
I just ignore him.
Can someone get me out of the plant? Thank you.
Every fucking game is for two. Well, that's the thing. If you If you run in a cave, they have the pup buff. They have like, what is it, 25% or 20% more HP? And it's super shitty at the moment, yes, and there's still no punishment in the cave for leaving. Super annoying.
Dome ready.
My nose is itching, I'm gonna sneeze.
Healing field is recharged.
The monster has evolved.
It's stage two.
He's in that corner. Behind this rock here. This rock.
Still there.
I see the beast!
Coming to me. Oh no, it.
Arc mine down!
He's on the buff.
Ah, there it is. Way over there. Come on, Goliath! It's breathing! Traps ready. Stand by.
Monster dome.
Mine there.
Hunter down.
Get away! Go!
What's up, Rebirth? Good morning.
Hey, babe!
I could use a hand!
Dome coming down.
If they play, they should at least start kiting. It's just stop staying in front of the monster, especially with Quantum Kyra.
Any fractures?
Just run circuits around something. Ah, yeah, right. Beneath's tweet earlier today. Behemoth OP. Flaps in a nutshell. Refusing to learn everything else is OP. He's in that corner.
Going to the
healing field's all set.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ah, there it is. Way over there.
Can you dome him?
Dome ready.
Not that far away.
This thing's breathing fire! Come on!
Should be both ready by now. He's still in a cave here.
Monster trap.
Traps ready, stand by.
Mine's around me.
Keep it up.
Ah, good, good. Mark up, get fight.
Harpoon trap ready.
Okay, let's go for the relay.
Let you go, Kyra.
Try not to suck!
This is not the reliable planet. This is Marco.
He should evolve now.
Yep.
Healing field is ready to go.
Where do you want to fight? This pillar or be behind the building?
The monster has evolved.
With Markov, I guess the big pillar. the big one,
The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
It's an auto host trap. He's probably still asleep. But actually, he's just 6 hours behind. He might be awake by now. I'm not sure.
Find out!
I see you coming. Just start roaching when he's focusing you. Drop down and then climb up again.
We still got a chance.
Dome ready.
Can I? Another building. Shit.
Gonna need a minute. Whoa! Are you ready?
Just climb up again. This might be a goddamn, by the way, this corner here.
This will surprise.
He's shending.
What do you have? Fire? Strength? Not enough.
Brief smash will come.
Trap's dead! Watch out!
Relay shield at maximum strength.
Hey! We shot all its armor!
Nice, some cluster up down there.
Hunter returned to the dropship.
That's what I meant.
Coming down. Hunter down.
I've got a trap ready.
I am down.
Relay shield.
No. Ah, shit.
Yeah, me too.
Hunter returned to the dropship.
GG, you guys.
It wasn't a problem that you got knocked down, it was a problem that everyone was following you.
Yeah, that was a bad call from me.
I like the party down there, guys.
Shut up! So nice!
I'm sorry.
I mean, I was looking from the top, but... No, it wasn't nice. But it was funny. Hex. I mean, why the fuck... Are three people jumping down? It's no reason to do it. I think it was just a damage output. Haven't paid attention. You would have lost the game, but those scrubs just followed. I think the pawn went down first because he charged him. And instead of going up, they decided to stay there until they ate like two abilities from you. I'm gonna grab something to drink. It's time to lose on stream. No, my crate, what the fuck? Why are you skipping? I hate you. XY, what's up? Good morning. Bitches. Yeah, blame Tosa if this doesn't work. Those plebs. Got a chance for a nice crate, play Behemoth, but no. Oh, they forced me to do this shit. It's my Gorgon challenge, I'm sorry. I would rather have like Behemoth or something. Or Goliath. Goliath would be perfect. But yeah, blame Tosa if I lose. It's his suggestion with the perks. I should lose on purpose so Beneath feels happy again. By the way, I'm missing Rattan right now. Is it morning already? He should do it like straight up, like HP damage leaving, and then the bot's gonna carry the team for victory. Shooting me. No, I need a dome. Was that close enough? up, can you bitch?
Hi!
By the way, Kane, maybe I am already stage 2. Okay, maybe I'm not already stage 2, I lied. Gorgon. I got a Gorgon challenge. I need to finish this. So I don't need to play Gorgon again.
The monster has evolved.
Okay, that was a hit, but the other one was not a hit. Okay, that's Gorgon things.
Hunter down. Dome coming down.
Nice, he didn't even got a bug on the support.
Hunter down. Reinforcements inbound. Monster wins.
Seems fucking good. Is that a new emote? Oh, by the way, where's Junkie? I need Junkie. Yo, Widow, what's up? Oh shit, it's Scrub. Oh shit, it's Scrub. Scrub can carry now. I would say Scrub is going Torvald. I dare you, Scrub. If you don't hit, I'm gonna unmod you.
I'll try.
Yeah, let's pick the white skin. Trying to snipe me? Try your best. But I think might be over right here. I mean, the monster is like 50 hours, but if Scrub is not capable of hitting the monster like I am, can I type here? Ah, okay, you saw it. I don't think it's Kappa Pride. Kane doesn't need Kappa Pride.
You're fucking drunk again.
Of course. Why again? He hasn't been sober in like two weeks or something.
Fucking alcoholic.
Nah, he's a pirate. Arr, yes. I'm still here, baby. That's probably the monster. Mindy as fuck.
Okay, probably monster is connected.
Oops. Maybe it's me because I'm downloading. Okay.
What's it like back on Earth?
Have you ever read that sci-fi novel with the beautiful people who live above? And the mutants who live below?
Kurva.
I saw the movie
Kurva.
When I was a kid.
Well, it's like that, except without the mutants.
It's funny how you pronounce
nice.
It.
I tried like you.
Boring. A mutant trying to eat someone now and then would be
guys,
nice.
We got a spot. Somebody wanna join? We got a medic. Don't let me play medic, even though I'm gonna try it now. Yeah, SpongeBob disconnected. I'm on Kyra. Do you remember the last time I played Kyra on this map, where I tried to hit the plant in front of me?
Normal.
You went to the left. Yeah, there he is.
There it is! Over there!
To the left.
He's in the way.
Lobby is full?
Monster.
How can the lobby be full? So far, no one reconnected.
Fire on the weak spots.
Okay.
Fire, run!
And he came back. Climb up somewhere.
Do not worry, I have more.
Hunter down.
Help! Please!
Dome coming down.
Traps ready, stand by.
Just punish him.
Hunter down.
Yo, Kippy, what's up?
Fire, take cover.
What's up?
Motherfucker!
Burns, it's over there!
Beneath us has to carry now.
Faster, faster, faster!
Come on, Goliath! Motherfucker!
Don't make Kane so horny. He's at the drop. He's evolving right now. Oh no, he's down here.
That's
he's evolving.
All. Your adrenal gland is back to normal.
The monster has evolved.
There he is.
We can't let that thing get any bigger. Harpoon trap's ready.
Dome ready. Monster trap.
Harpoon trap ready.
Come to this corner again.
Dome coming down. Hunter down.
Healing fields all charged up. Hey! A little help here? There, those birds. The creature spooked them.
Why was that twice the sound for the dome coming down? Square guy like you.
Going to relay.
Beach. Sex on the beach. I
don't
know if you can
see it, but the monster. Don't say that, Kane is getting horny.
It's okay.
Yeah, you have to handle his massive dick. I mean, he's hitting on Kepi right
please
now.
No. He's on me, he's on me.
Stop wasting a jetpack like this. Go on higher ground.
Hey! Everyone feel better?
There! Fire on the weak spots!
A hit! A most palpable hit!
Guys, higher ground, please.
We've lost fire on.
Hunter return to the dropship.
Story of slides.
Dome ready.
Oh shit. Let's wait at the relay. He's in a cave.
The monster has evolved. Relay shield activated.
He played
the
pro tourney. What kind of pro tourney? I mean, just that you joined the pro tourney doesn't mean you're good. I could join a pro tourney too and I still suck. I don't see him.
Reinforcements inbound.
Is that a damage buff? There he is. I'm meh.
Hey, what?
Hello there, ladies, and some gentlemen.
Let's try. What's up, handsome?
In the sky, we go!
and me!
Get back!
See? Fire on those targets!
A hit! A most palatable hit!
Miss! Blast it!
Firing, firing, aiming, aiming!
Hunter, return to the dropship.
Run circuits here.
Good day. Next to the... Shoot him. Sentry guns, please.
Hunter returned to the
rush. Oh, I fucked up. Sorry, guys.
Shit!
I'm sorry, that was my mistake in the end.
Whatever.
That was close. Yeah, 500 damage. Din-din-din-din. I don't ignore you, Kane. I'm sorry. Ding, ding. Zero caustic. I haven't had a chance today to actually play something. I'm downloading Mafia 3, maybe I'm gonna stream it later, so it's gonna be super shilly again. Shilly nilly.
Ah, Meteor.
Genuine frustration? Jerking off? Jerking off.
What the fuck?
Just let it out. It's so good for you that Sherry's not around. Scrap on Kevit. You're gonna try to hit on your neighbor? Well, at least as long as your mom is around. Is it a hot neighbor? Nah, I think Mare's 100% dick, but I don't know if his parents know about it, so... Why not hitting on somebody even though you don't want to? Okay, don't hit on her.
Did I leave the oven on? Do I even have an oven? Did I put someone in that oven?
What is this, Daddy? Ah, shit, I'm slowed. Right now, you should be always be the dummy, Kane. Okay, should I go for the trap again? Why the fuck did I get damage? What gave me damage?
Monster down.
He's running away from the heels. Ah, shit. Invite, what's up?
Hello?
And just beat the devil out of it.
I shoot you straight in the face once they are still pumps to me.
Yeah, I'm used to money shots from meh. Sorry, meh.
What the fuck?
Ratan, what's up? Good morning. Ding, ding, ding. Looks like Matt's AFK. Oh, he's channeling his inner peace. Oh, you bitch, you changed your color. I changed my color too. Here. It's amazing now. And I got a crown. Because I'm a boss. Mr. Straight. Is that how you ride straight jacket? That's the thing. I don't see this. I don't see the crown on the pillow on my screen. Yeah, I don't see it because the background is white. You better give me monster, thank you. Color's amazing. It's a nice color. It's, I think, OOFFOO or FFOOFF. Oh, the clips today, as always. We are talking shit. People disconnected. Three people disconnected. Stuff. Yep. Now what's a hex code? What kind of shitty dog is this? Nah, it also left because of freeze out. Wait, Scrub can carry. He just wrote that there are not any more reasons than leaving the lobby than we just had. Yeah. You said class cooldown, right? Can I change my Switch Prime settings? Appearance? Double channel. SSQ. Suicide Squad. No clue. Who disconnected? what you get for banning people. Oh, I see a bridge beneath. Should pay you for translating. It's overpowered. We have Freezard in, so he might get a ping of 400 something, because it's usually that way.
Yo, video.
Up, gangster.
Why are you doing this to me?
Why me? You can freeze out if you give your medic spot and then you play Trapper. So he has to carry you. And me. And Scrap.
Especially me.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Hey Bobby, what's up? I bet I'm gonna forget your name in, I don't know, 2 days. Albania. That's gonna be a high ping. It's gonna be fucking high ping. Beneath, at the moment, since you're capable of translating, I have the feeling every Russian is flaming. Somehow very arrogant. Why the fuck are the lights so pixelated? They're at the lowest resolution. I played on low with 1600 by 1200 on my old PC. New perks? I don't like the new perks. At least not on Hunter's side. Not for every monster. But yeah, I have the feeling every Rush is somehow douchebackish. Is that a word? Douchebackish.
It is a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Halsey.
Ah, yeah? You a fan of the comics? Movies?
No, I am not interested in such things. We watched a documentary about you on the Ajax.
Ah, oh, I forgot about that. You know, one of the cameramen died.
Yes, we read this. You were very brave trying to save him.
That's why I never did another one of those. I don't know what happens to people you put a cap.
I ordered the 4 gig, but I got 8 gig.
I feel invincible.
No man is invincible.
No, but it looks like you're trying to give it a go.
Huh? Perhaps.
And I paid for the 4 gig. I think. I have to check. But I ordered 4 gig and I got 8 gig. Man, did you wreck your home again?
Jump, Bland.
Nah, he's just rich. He's a Latino ginger, and they can dance, so he's getting paid like a whore.
What the fuck?
In the loop.
Belly dancing? I would do that too. I mean, there's no kappa behind it because it was a male dance, if I'm not mistaken. I'm gonna cloak you. Cloak us up.
Gotcha. Healed up.
Gotcha.
Dome coming down.
I have no clue why I domed. I think that was the most useless dome ever. He just ate a full barrage of a mortar and one orbital. I could have domed later. Yo, Dom, what's up? Long time no see. How are you doing, Dom? Did I say long time no see?
The monster has evolved.
Stage two, people. Gotcha! Birds in flight. Something's
he might. Oh no. Is feeling speed 2 or 5 minutes?
Dome
I'm not sure.
He's on my ass.
No! It moved! You see it? Ah, target hit!
Monster trapped!
Ah, shit, not ready. Hazy, what's up? What's your weekend? You like Faker?
Less than 3 belly dance for you, BBY.
Thanks, Maya. You tried that ed, right? If I turn off the filter, I can replay it. And it scared me. Nah, I have spam protection on because of Joe. But I can replay it without the filter.
Magnificent.
Nah, I usually forget about
don't
stuff like this.
Cave.
It's going to the left. Slow buff is up too. Did you just let him eat this shit?
I was dome reloading.
Ready. Somehow everyone was reloading.
Monster dome.
Focus coming. I would like to get like a sound or something when my 2 is ready.
Oh.
Come on, spit fire.
down.
Alright, that's good.
Hunters win.
Okay, let me. Din 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 din. Okay, where is it? Loadbox. Hi. Okay, spam security off. Who the fuck am I? What? Private. I remember Frank. Nope. No crates for me. Shit, I need to level up.
Less than 3 burly dance for UBBY. At.
I was using cooldown. You mean reload speed, right? I was using cooldown since the beginning, but somehow people complained that I should run class cooldown reduction. Oh, 20 jumps? The problem is I suck on Hunter. I'm glad that I don't forget to switch from time to time to the orbital.
Crow, I know it doesn't seem likely, but we're gonna find a way off this planet.
Sounds good.
Does that mean you're in for whatever happens next?
Sure. Can't stay
I don't use
here.
My cloak. I'm
too many monsters.
They die like men.
Just thought I'd ask.
You thought
or pussies.
Maybe
it
I'd
depends.
Want to stay on Monster Planet?
It would not surprise me.
I mean, you probably used the cloak on cooldown. I know you. You just try to troll everyone. I fell. Can't get up.
Here, Bert. Find us a big monster.
Okay, there's a plant inside here, right?
Kobe.
Oh, no plant. Good.
Suck.
It's an old spinner. Good morning.
Okay, healing field is charged up.
you freak.
Go! Attack!
Lose the shield!
Get down!
Killing field is online!
Switch it to grenades! He's grabbing another rock!
Monster dome.
Goblin, come here!
You're healed! Where that came from?
Over there!
Rock!
I'm unfucking stoppable!
I can't
okay,
hit.
Healing field is charged up.
They juice! Oh man!
Gobi, come here.
Rock! Fear's a fiddle! Oh, bear there.
Dome coming down.
Healing works ready. Who needs some?
What's the headshot? Okay, how many shots are in here? 5? So my rate is like 20%. I'm so good.
Hey, Goliath!
Oh yeah, you can
it's
zoom.
It's out there somewhere. Go find it.
Got it!
I knew I forgot something. Yeah, kill the white trash here. Din, din, din.
Goby, come here.
Got 5 more seconds for a dome.
Dome ready. Ah, shit, not ready. This Goliath is like on my level. By the way, I like the name Angel of Sword. Because it would be too strong. He's like, how big is the tip? 5 or 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 shots. Imagine that inside Death Through the Wall, that would be way too strong.
The beast gives itself up.
I have a feeling it was on top of me.
Healing field ready, stay Stand by. You're healed. Where that came from?
Let's poison this place.
Move it. Dodging rocks. Okay.
Come on, please die.
Hang on! Gotta fill with petrol!
Take it down! Killing fields online!
Dome coming down.
Let's go, Bucky, where's the fucking ship?
No, it's not. Well, it would be easier if you would be able to connect your attacks to kill somebody. Ah, shitty monster. Okay, what does my... Bum, bum, ba-dum. Beam shots are accurate? They should be accurate, yes. Let me check. Beam shot. 2500, I think that's a good number. They're not perfect, but I think it's better than 100. Kostek, you have to check what came out over the week. What kind of games? It's easier to move on to a new game on PC than on console. Or people just stop because they don't support the game anymore, or they don't enjoy the patch. Okay, I want a fucking crate, please. It looks so shitty outside. In Western Canada, there's snow. Hope it's gonna arrive in Europe too at some point. I just want fucking snow. Why do you want to sleep when the weather is shitty, Scrub?
This map is overpowered. Elite wildlife spawn more often here, and both hunters and the monster now benefit from multiple, simultaneous wildlife buffs. Eating a new buff once you reach your maximum replaces your old buff.
Okay, baby, here we go.
Monster trapped.
Poor medic, in before QQ.
Dome coming down. Hunter the Tank dropped. Hunter down.
You off this job. Why is he still farming buffs? Okay, I want the crate, please. Pray for me.
Monster wins.
Please, I want a crate. Please, 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 please. Yeah, but I haven't updated Mubot yet, right? Let me check. Mubot, it is 5 something that we need for quotes. Last update was on September 27th. Can someone see what kind of version it is?
Hacker.
Oh, those bitches. Just skip the good map. Hacker. Okay, double reload. Nice. Medic disconnected. Oh, nice. I'm on monster now. Can I check the version? What version? Four is the latest version of Mubot 2 years ago. What? Four, five, two? 1 year ago. Do you want double poison? Oh shit, wrong skin. Ah fuck, let's keep the golden skin. Poison for the win. Okay. Let's pick the Australian version of Goliath. Yoninch, what's up? Look, there's a cum bucket. By the way, I might change to Mafia 3 and I'm not sure yet. If I wanna play it on stream or off stream. Get them. Bum bum badum bum. I have to check this one. Why is it ping of 35 and is complaining that's too high? Just fire things. Lep skin? You're just jelly, because I own it. I own everything, ha 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 ha. Well, no I don't. Shoots you. Nah, actually I hate the golden skin because the mouth and the tongue is golden as well. And that's something I really dislike. The only monster with the golden skin that I enjoy is Behemoth. Because it suits Behemoth. But on the rest it's just crap. Music, please. Oh shit, I don't have cooldown. I just realized. Now Vaya, stop doing damage to me. They're gonna dome me here. Ah, this slow. Monster trap. Reinforcements
inbound. Hunter returns the drop.
Greet. That's super greedy. No, I'm gonna run. No, what? Why the fuck are you climbing? Bottom, Oh shit.
Dome ready.
I want cooldown reduction.
Monster dome.
If you want to, why not? He's looking for. I mean, it would be worse if he's going to a Hearthstone chain just for checking out or for asking. That would be more ridiculous. But why not? He's not advertising or something. He's just asking if somebody is capable of joining later today. Get blocked mid-air because of a fucking Apoon? Are you kidding me? Shit. Oh shit, Slimus dodging too. Screw you, Vaya. Screw you, Vaya.
I did nothing, they did it all the work.
You blocked! And you poisoned me.
The name of the game, bro.
Triggering my greed. By the way, Pedo, the only bad game so far that I saw was your Gorgon play on stream last week. Do you even lift? Yes, your mom. Every
you
now
me?
And then.
What?
Ah, not you.
Oh, okay.
Unless your name is Pedo.
What stream, man?
Your Gorgon gameplay on a tournament last week.
Oh, thank you.
That was not good. You had armor regen and you went in way too late. Yeah, you had armor regen and you tried to engage. You were greedy and then the last time you actually started to negate damage was when you're already dead.
Yeah, my new playstyle, armor regen.
But you need to use it!
Get up.
Go to bed, Scrub. Touch yourself.
Get up.
Are you hungry?
No, I want to sleep.
and go to bed.
I will come to your bed.
I mean, you can ask Ken if you wanna join for cuddling.
I wanna join in your bed.
Nah, that's already taken, I'm sorry.
You scared him.
Yeah, of course, just kidding, because I said no.
Damn, Joe.
No, he's running. Why is he running now? Give me monster. Well, I don't like Hunter in general. That's okay. What? Fuck you, Scrub! Making in a nutshell, why the fuck? Yeah, who's considered pro? I think I asked the question last week. I think when you reached something like finals or something in a tournament over the last 3 months. Yo, so Verkas, what's up? Okay, by the way, my Mafia 3 is ready in 1 minute. If I don't get a fucking crate, I'm just gonna stop and switch the game. Because fuck you, that's why. Yeah, cause like, for example, if I would join, I never played competitive. And I would go super tryhard. That would be super fun. Please no? Why please no? I just want a stupid crate. Yep, 30 FPS, but I don't care. That's a racist game? I have no clue. I have no input. I just decided randomly, like 10 minutes before I started streaming, that I'm gonna buy it. Because I got it for 25 bucks. That's the main problem. I don't have time. I leave home at 7, 8 or 9 p.m. and then I'm gonna be home at 7 a.m.
This map is overpowered. Elite wildlife.
I have time to play from time to time when I'm in the train or something with like team viewer and bullshit, but that's not something I will play Evolve with. I don't care about FPS. As long as it is not lagging, it's okay. It is 3 flame, 1 charge.
Monster trap. hunt him down.
Screw your scrap. I was running the wrong direction.
The monster has evolved. Dome ready.
Ah, shit! Ah, the charge is so fucked.
Hunter, return to the dropship.
Okay, create all Mafia 3. Ah, shit, I need my... my Goliath challenge. Okay, let me check. Somebody online who I would suggest watching? If you don't, I'll watch Wolverino, Mafia 3. No. Nobody online I would suggest right now to watch Evolve. So, either you bear with me, or we are both fucked up. Mafia. Oops, sorry. Game, would you please? Thank you. Performing first time setup, screw you. I can hear music, yay! Options, full screen. It's probably a bit loud. I haven't played those games. On my OBS it's just at 50%, but it's I can hear that it's loud. I would like to change the resolution because it's something super strange. I can't even. Where are the fucking settings? Do the harder mode? And I'm gonna make the overall sound down to like 10%. Let's say 50. Bear with me. This sounds too loud. Next screen, thank you. Put it to 10.
New Bordeaux. A modern city with traditional southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural spirit.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented fun.
If like one hand wide on my second monitor with the game, I have no clue why.
This city survived.
It's just black, nothing else.
The Civil War and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Nice teeth. Okay, I would like to get a main menu now and change the resolution and stuff.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you look black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
I think this is a bit too quiet.
When did you meet Lincoln Clay? 1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage,
wait,
fell
what?
In with Sammy Robinson.
Steam overlay is... okay.
Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approve, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options.
That's why I said
then.
Nice teeth.
Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, they're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong.
I mean, it's looking very nice. But
Banky,
but the teeth somehow.
Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again.
I think I'm gonna play this game on Sundays. Saturdays.
Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money. And he needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
Okay.
I want to do the options.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Options. Display. Okay. Makes sense. Can I have like borderless window? Besides the stupid black screen. By the way, the mouse is weird. Make a bigger field of view. Yeah, so you don't cry. What's the fear of you? What do you want? 80? 100? I play Evolve on Monster on 100. Okay, 90 is max. Gonna check.
He's in another room. Grab him.
Okay.
We can get enough. The hell out of here.
I wanted to smell. Okay, tap.
Hey man, grab those keys.
Shit, I didn't pay attention. Can I somehow highlight something? Can you please run?
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. Even greased his partner to make it look good. If you got doubts, why take the chance?
Hmm.
All right then, that's that.
We should get going. You got the keys, so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Is there another door? No survivors. You saw what happened yesterday. When I couldn't fight conjugates, I died.
Embarrassing. Painful. What product do 4 out of 5 proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the
swelling? Take it easy, head to town.
Oh, stop talking! I want to hear that advertisement.
The old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said, I take a chance. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time. Fuck you in the process.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. Come on, you gonna answer the question or what?
Yeah.
That's like in GTA.
We're on the coast
Radio's
of
amazing. Nye.
Evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship. And this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pit.
You're gonna attract the cops.
We have a cheeseburger. Where was I? Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship. And this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape. Tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus.
What the fuck?
Hey man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought
I didn't drift. I tried to brake with a handbrake.
Dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bomb flat. You put people up against the wall. They will do anything.
What the fuck you doing?
Oops. Sorry.
There they are.
I don't know how to break.
The wall. They will do anything to survive.
By the way, handbrake is shit.
Guys at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
I'm so stupid.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, I ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying if I go along with it, ain't nothing pushing.
Can you make a list how many times the word nigger comes into?
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
Or how many times they say the word nigger? Press F to pay respects.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Okay, being hot. I'm hot too.
Now here we go.
Put your IDs up to the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew. What the fuck's this shit heel doing here? Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done.
She'll racist pigs.
Appreciate it.
It's in the 60s, right? I mean, it's still... People still use it.
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Wait, they don't have a gun?
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get out here for a year now. I wanna stay and listen to the song.
Was in the Navy for two tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. It ain't your nigga who staggers in his high on
second.
The spot.
Dude, I'm here. Open the door, Mr. Gorbachev. Thank you.
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, and it gets sent to that. Dallas, and it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
Can you please continue walking? Oh, racist idiots. Thank you. Sounds like me when I'm coming home.
Here we are. Put those bags on the table there.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's
no,
a problem
don't burn the money.
Clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to... Goddamn asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
Give me a second.
Ghost Rider, can I burn you? I mean, you're the burner cop, right? Burner god, I mean. Shit, I can't.
You take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
I am fucking exhausted.
There's only one guard. Hope he doesn't move. Okay, left control.
You know that house we've been renting now? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me. Saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day
not really.
Notice. That's how we're supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem.
You just go as far away as you can as at the beginning.
If it brings up that fucking...
Oh, nice new gun. Bild nach unten. Thank you very much for having the weapons menu. Hold middle mouse, but quick tab is German. Good job. By the way, I have to change the controls. My middle mouse button is broken. options. With keybinding weapons here. Nice, it doesn't work. I don't know, 10 bucks bullshit. Just because I spilled Coke over, some soda over, when I played Dark Souls. Is it H? Cancel. Okay. No, I don't need F. It might fuck me up. But it's okay. Yo, Joe, what's up? Yeah, I bought it earlier. I'm gonna try it for the rest of the day.
Skeletta goddess is legit.
Well, I'm always ready. This is looking amazing compared to my old bullshit PC.
Well, I'll be damned. Alright, go for it, Godzilla.
I'm ready, Joe. Don't listen to him.
Holy fucking shit.
By the way, we need, for example, on weather control, straightforward, right, then left, where the...
Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
Where the two blitz leopards are, and then just you go through the cave.
God,
no, they got me.
You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't know that this cage was on a different system. All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling.
Hey, we're gonna pull this off.
Looks amazing. You ate a headshot and you're still alive. You need to reload, thank you. Oh shit, I'm empty. No clue. I will decide how good the game is before I buy something. Like, that's the... For example, I mean, the first DLC only has like two bosses. I'm not sure if I'm gonna buy it, but I enjoyed Dark Souls, so I might wait a bit.
Get me out of here! Just killed another cop! What the hell's he doing? I get first crack at this asshole! Let's get those cops off us! I'm taking the lead! Hell's a coming!
I'm out of ammo.
Left the wrong cop breathing!
He only one big gun.
Keep this city safe from trash like you.
Try it. Do you know Soldiers of Fortune? Aim assist is off. Thank you. You need them fools.
Goddamn, we shall kick the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
This is not me. This is a shooter. I'm gonna play it like a shooter. But yeah, when I had the shotgun in my hand and I was behind the guy, I was like, yeah, Soldiers of Fortune, you would just remove the full torso with the shotgun. Separate the torso from the legs and the arms and the head. We have to shoot you? Cause you're too stupid?
Give me that damn thing.
Idiot. Post the lock, move the mouse until the cursor in the green zone, then press the mouse. Put the lock, press E. Oops, okay. That's how you do it? Seriously? Open sesame. I'm hard too, baby. Dead gun. I'm gonna increase the volume a bit. In a dirty way? It depends. Hitmans are those kinds of games. I wanna try everything.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Lil Smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place. One of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve.
It depends.
And he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the Black Mob.
Well, Hitman is nothing I would play on stream when I try to sneak around. Because it's gonna take some time.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Nice car.
Sorry I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Being how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it, it was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Nice idiot just throwing the bottles. Tab left. Okay. Do we have to go?
So Sammy's doing all right?
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
It's working.
Hey, man, be careful.
It's my car. Oops. Okay.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned.
Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into Heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than...
Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want.
They can die, nice.
Anyway, I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds.
I just saw the blood,
what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, Aaron was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out.
So much entertainment. That's what the stupid car.
Just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Why is the car not broken?
I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right.
Come on, we'll go. Oh, it's another feature.
I ain't having your wall here. I ask you to the back door.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Welcome back, baby. Boy, I send you to bring Lincoln Clay home. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world.
Yeah, so
when Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so, so proud of you.
Thanks, Daddy.
For Lincoln. Bienvenue à la maison.
For Lincoln. Bienvenue à la maison.
Why are you offended? We're just counting how many times the... Wait, I'm gonna actually do a list now. How many times I use the word nigga in this game?
Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now who wants to get shit-faced? Woo!
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation? Fear, guilt, imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out, and every fear, every nightmare you ever had,
but really
is
right
in that room with you.
You get some
and there's no
space.
Escape from any of it. And then one day a door opens and you're free to go, just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death, and now part of you is afraid to leave it behind.
But
what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as you left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
Go to bed. Game, don't tell me what to do. I like the music. I'm gonna check for soundtrack of the game. Something I can steal? Which is not highlighted, right? M12 now. I am 14 now. Don't tell me what to do. Why is there a bunny on the map? I'm curious. Is that your girlfriend or something? Or is that a Playboy magazine? Oh, that's cool. Can I someone check them? Okay, let's go to bed.
Son.
Can I open the safe? Oh, game, please let me do my shit. I wanna steal stuff. Like, I don't know. Playing an RPG. You just touch everything.
We barely have two nickels to rub together. Now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ!
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would've listened to me.
What mess?
It's not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again!
Have it your way, old man!
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having, problems with the Haitians.
Haitians?
But like I say, I got it under control.
ATMs.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Mm. Go on. Those people waiting on their food.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help.
I have the feeling Lincoln is dead.
Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Was just a guess. I mean, he's talking, so I think he's dead. Or he's in jail. Who knows?
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back. It'll be good for you to reconnect with the community. These folks missed you.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
This looks strange.
Warm meal, warm heart. For sure.
For sure. Can I change my hairstyle into his hairstyle somehow? Yeah, Baba. Do you have to click or something?
Thanks.
You're welcome. Hey, babe.
Hello. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessings mine, ma'am.
Couple days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Why is it in the lower left corner, not in the center of the screen? They have to press
means
E.
A hell of a lot to all of us.
Oh, I want her hairstyle on Lincoln. How about hello, lady?
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Reggie?
I'm good. What? Nice to see you around the holiday.
Reggie? What?
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me.
Oh, look, there's somebody coming.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine.
Once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's next.
Just had to stop.
You boys ought to be ashamed. You're against us. You're against us.
Motherfucker! You can't hear me? Liar. That voodoo? Seems like voodoo.
Francois Papadoc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoot, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is.
I suppose it is.
6 or 7 months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bâtards on Velour started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
How are we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet, away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
Can they decide?
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful here. Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
Spaces game. I'm curious right now. I want to hear how they sound in German. Imagine Pocket would be in that game. You wouldn't understand him. Can I press escape? Did the game crash? Loading on the top right corner. Yeah, there. I can hear sound. Watch your words. Let me check. Did the game crash? Yeah, the game crashed. Maybe I shouldn't have said something like, I wanna hear it. Can I? Why feels Batman? My 2K communicating. Ah, there was a loading screen. I thought it was the scene. How the fuck did I get here? Can I? Options. Should be audio, right? It's probably not this. We have something like language. Codes, game setting, subtitle. What did I do? Okay, let's. I'm just curious. German text English so you can read. Titles on. I just want to hear like one mission where Lincoln talks. He has probably the super white boy voice.
Willst du das wirklich so machen?
Das letzte, was sie erwarten, ist ein Angriff vom Wasser aus. Fahr rüber zur Straße und bleib im.
No. 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 Fucking no. I don't want to hear German. Those pussy voices. Willst du das wirklich machen? It's like when you watch Arrow in German. Oliver Queen has such a pussy voice.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Yeah, the difference. How deep, is it Eli? Ellis?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this'll all be behind us.
How smoky Lincoln's voice is. Okay, the question is, should I sneak or not? I already press Q.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it.
And German stream I told you about? Which one?
Him, Ellis, and the other one. Lincoln Clay.
Lincoln Clay.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Hatebon Legba, open the gate for me.
Open the gate for me, Papa, for me to pass.
Huh? Over here!
Shut up.
Just had to
got you now! He's
coming this way. Okay, no stuff. I'm black. It's dark. How can you see me? Taking cover. Oh yeah, I remember. Toon balloon. Or, no, not toon balloon. But a big guy. Bitch. Like this game? Yeah, it's okay. You can't enjoy every game, Scrub.
Hitting low.
I'm gonna hit you low, baby.
Got joy.
What in? This is on the other side of the fucking keyboard. Doesn't even work. Another one?
Too hot. Get in low.
Oh yeah, Holly LP or something like this.
He was right over there. Go,
I can't whistle. Shitty game.
What the fuck?
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh!
Sneaky, sneaky. Now I'm trying to whistle, but it doesn't work. It's probably over there in the church. I hope they're just KO and not dead. Can you please?
No excuses! Tear this place apart!
He's inside. I can't whistle game. Where the fuck was the gun? He had a gun in his hand. Why? Everyone has the same voice. This is bullshit. Pay attention to the right hand if I can punch him again. Can I go inside here? Oops. I clipped it. No result here. Sounds like the African YouTube guy. Voodoo thingy. Actually, there's a second one. Third one.
We got a ball.
How could you see me? You looked in front, you. Nice aim. Over press control. No, I did it. No. Hex. I died. It's Batman.
How many men we send in?
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar.
No fucking checkpoint! Oh, screw you.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get Sammy, we doing it. Stopping till that old man's dead.
Him, Alice, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
Watch out!
Dude, I'm John Cena, you can't see me here.
Your head is mad.
Okay. Joke's in. I was nearly dead with like one shot. I was close to the guy and I was nearly one shot. The shotgun. Teams.
One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after Perlis. Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. At the bar.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Yo, Loyalty, what's up? Looks like a spotter.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy didn't involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
I can't whistle.
Don't give a shit about some worn out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't.
There was
care.
Another nigga. Handing it to him. He failed again. Are you lacking practice or what? Ah, hold. Okay. Let's see.
What?
This is working now. I failed my practical 2 times. See, where's the gun again? He's gonna have it in his hands in a couple of seconds. Watch you. Can I somehow get up here? I would like to get up there and then just run around. Cheat! His big mistake was probably he tried to drive. Oh, there's so many. Hmm. Man. Even I would get it to climb up there. You lazy ass. Maybe it's your teacher, not you. Wait, is that a red barrel? Okay, let's try it. Over here. See, you can climb into the window, but not on the bridge over there. It just hit me with a shotgun.
Shoot him from this side.
There.
In position. Stop him. Tell me when. Watch out.
Nice aim.
We both die now. Gotcha.
Are you dead yet? I do? Good. You should hear me laughing when I'm happy. Be way better. Let me check. This is the path, right? Can I? Maybe I missed something. Oh. Can I open the? Oh, this is way better. Kick door. Can I just open the door?
Should've killed me when you had the chance, asshole.
First, kill it, useless old man. Of course, let me send someone else in his place.
Can I execute you?
Fuck you! Who won? Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
Hollow? That's why he's just a coward! That's why it's all...
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you.
Break his neck. Woo!
You can't take those souls! You fucking pig! Damn you to her!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me! I guess you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Nobody translate? No, thank you, what's up?
Fucking Haitians.
Oh shit. Are they gonna kill the lady? Tina sounds like a Tina that loves Scott games. This is a shitty layout just for console that you have to press J. I need the second hand for that shit. Now, I'm not disappointed, but in my opinion, those control layouts are retarded. Now I'm missing sound. Is that a Tommy gun? Nice, it's a Tommy gun. I already own Dungeon Keeper from Origin. I play it once a year. And played it this year. Why do it over Christmas? Favorite game.
Watch out!
Don't think about it! Shoot him!
Don't think about it!
Shit! Handle that motherfucker!
I see him.
Get him!
Nah, shit! I was trying to run like a Frenchman. No. See, when I'm greedy. Now I'm better at this game, that's why I'm gonna stay here.
Let me at you, fuck.
Molotov, run!
I just need to get rid of the guys at the door, at the gate.
Got your ass, no!
Okay, maybe not. Weird noises, Ink.
Throw a monitor! Bastard's going to burn! Monitor, Boiseau! Allez, allez!
Monitor! Like your Baba? What is Baba? Baba Yaga? Come on, go on the roof! I'm gonna take the shotgun. That one's Bubba. Oh shit, that was my guy, right? Chokeslam! Oh shit, wrong button. No! No, I don't want to touch you! Wait, his face was bloody! It looked nice! Okay, got one shot in my shotgun, one in my handgun. Can I grab this gun? Okay, 30. That's one clip. My car! I thought I died. Change the radio station.
Gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baka?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Thompson's gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on them.
Move them out the way.
There's no collision damage.
Things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens.
Damn, you're scratching the paint!
Scratching!
Anyway, I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I
scratching
don't know.
The paint, of course!
Don't matter if it's a bullet
totally.
Or the hand of God. We
totally.
All go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
It's like, shit, which, what was the name in English? Just a Scratch with the Black Knight. Monty Python.
bash it up all you want.
It's just a stretch. Son, I hate you. Dude, I hit so much shit and it's still not broken. We have to drive the car in there.
Your car, bash it up all you want.
Already did it, you bitch.
The thing Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going to end. That's how Mankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did.
Nice glitches.
Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, I pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Damn, his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to
come
in.
I'm gonna use it for you, Larity. Baba Larity.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Son, dear listener, well, that was a much needed break because old Remy had to put a little more fuel on the fire today. Thankfully, my producer Gilbert, thank you, Gilbert, was kind enough to bring me.
You checked the second floor. I checked it earlier.
Tasty patisserie. Just hits the spot. You all out there know what I'm talking about. Yes, you do. Oh, and Nancy.
Wait, did they share actually the room? Because the one guy was going up.
Still filling orders for King Cakes for the upcoming Mardi Gras festivities. Now you tell her Remy sent you, and it's buy two, get one free. Can't beat that. So go on over there and tell her I sent you. I know, I'm not supposed
Like
to...
Like magic! Holy shit!
Oh, Gilbert's turning red, folks.
I'm turning super racist right now. And that's what Mardi...
talked before about being honored to be part of the crew of knights for the 10th year running.
We got Can I try a simulation for driving?
We have spared no expense in strutting our stuff. Now, this will be my first crew,
since my daddy died last year. And, dear listener, you know how important Mardi Gras was to him. God rest his soul, he was one of the crew of Knight's founders. He was captain for more years than I can remember.
Let's see.
Daddy was wrecked back in 1932, for those of you whose memories go all the way back there. Oh, you know, I tell you, he'd spend weeks, that months, preparing. More than anything else, it was the tradition, the feeling of being part of something, of this city that he loved so. My father believed that every man had his role to play, and every role contributed to the greater whole. Those Reds over in Russia, even the ones here at home, they try to sell that as equality. No, sir. There's always going to be a king. And each king...
I can count to... Yes, Scrap, I can count to 10 in...
I'll tell you, that coffee in Polo Shia. One, on the next episode, you better believe we're going to talk about this here story that President Johnson...
Yeah, this is in Polo
Shia. ...deal with the Russians to scale back our nuclear program. We're going to have that and a lot more right here. Native South.
I'm on the wrong lane. Don't break. Ah, shit. Oh, one good turn. I got an achievement. Well, I can steal like a big guy. My fucking car! By the way, Minpin, the game is nice. If you get it for like 30 bucks, just buy it. And I refuse to break. Ah, close. City just for the song. Okay, it's over.
What the fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
Ho, ho, ho! Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you!
I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Have you seen the hood off the car?
Shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
Why was there a huge-ass motor block on the car? Go over.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your threads. take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses.
I said Corva, not Corva.
Good to see you.
You.
This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
You have to pay me now to say it again. Screw you.
Regular army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
You're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be 6-7 million in there, easy.
Oh, this is a pre-story, I remember.
It's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. Goddamn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know, I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of thing. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal. Which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam. Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
Oh, yeah. Let's check over. Back to the rubbing.
Goddamn thing.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Fuck.
Marcus. Can I use the smell button, please? Oh, it's up. Why is it I? Oh, this is...
Trapped. Want some more?
Give me a goddamn hand here. Give me a goddamn hand here. Get me out of here.
Danny and Alice just came through with the drill.
I played Diablo 3 at the release for 24 hours. Haven't played it since.
You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny? He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start driving it down.
We'll make it quick.
What was...
The fuckers killed the lights.
Just what's wrong with your face?
I'll deal with this.
Only two?
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
It's again, it's the same voice actor over and over again for NPCs.
Let's see if we can get on his back trail.
Got all set!
Taking cover! Get me out of here!
He's got me stuck!
Suspect's on the move!
Fucker has me trapped!
What? Since when, Larity? Shouldn't be like this.
We're gonna be rich, Lincoln! Rich!
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
You want trouble? You got it.
Lock this place down.
Taking cover.
Put me out of here.
This is how I'm gonna get promoted.
Massacre.
Here it comes.
How about we finish this?
Down.
You survived, baby.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Oh, this dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Holy shit. There's still cum in his face. I thought he wanted to make the hole bigger and not just level the whole treasure room.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Thank you. No, I haven't played Saints Row.
You're penetrator, all right.
Hey.
I'm picky with games.
I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how old I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
What the fuck
yeah,
are they doing?
Unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
Yeah, it never catches my attention.
Yeah, I already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars, because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there better rides out there. Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shipped out. That ain't the only thing you dropped in her.
What the fucking Drew?
Tell me about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, you fucking my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, it ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, what else is new?
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
Looks more like a junkyard.
You're gonna use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat. To get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck. Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out, fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Dude, which one was Danny? I'm so bad with names.
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We are here!
No! Shit, I can't shoot. I don't have a gun.
Keep going! Don't slow down!
Polizei.
I see you, you cock!
Wait, what? No! Dude. Fuck you, Scrub.
Gotta reload.
I blame Scrub, not Larry T this time that I died.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
This is amazing.
Look.
Didn't do nothing. Usually I would blame when I play Tomb Raider, I blame Larry T. But this time I was reading Scruff.
Coming down through the hall! Fuck, more guys! We need to get the fuck out of here!
Motherfucker! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We're finding no
another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Okay, at roughly 700, I have to go to the left. Umschalt. Mm-hmm. Why not shift?
It's the fucking cops! They opened and fire! Fuck you, you goddamn cock-sucking rat fucker! Come on then, you sister fucking cunt! Lincoln, are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck!
Okay. Are you ready, boys? We did it.
And it's a home run!
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
I already played Resident Evil 4.
Damn it, this ain't a gas.
I'm gonna play Resident Evil 7 in January. And I'm very,
hey, you sure you
very
need
hyped
that
for
much
it.
In my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
I played Resident Evil 1, Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 3,
right,
Resident Evil 4, 5,
there,
6.
Call soon a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
Called Veronica X.
Gonna be easy to carry.
I played everything on stream.
Hold on.
But it was in German.
Hey, don't put me the fuck down.
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, God damn it.
I played Resident Evil 0 on stream too, but I stopped. It was boring. Stupid double character bullcrap. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, look at the titties, huh? Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Nice titties. Woohoo!
Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're some deep shit and need your help.
Typical white trash.
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie both.
We will.
A friend in Jesus.
Watch it!
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Oh, how shitty does this look?
Careful, you dumbass! Cut through the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over!
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already told you. I didn't take shit from that bitch.
Boat used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French Ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
We are not armed.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
That's not what she's saying.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
Oh, God! Don't fucking waste it!
Do not fucking move!
Boomy? There's police right in front of us.
Oh, shit. What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere!
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
You guys, take Danny and the money.
Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Maybe I wanted to sneak, you idiot.
Cell 3-5, suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating. On scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
I give you caution, baby.
Attention all units. There's been a homicide in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Why are you reloading now? No! Looks like Morika. It is Morika. Shit. I tried to hit somebody, but it didn't work. Only have 7 shots too. Why the fuck did he shot into the air? Can't you just shoot at the guys? That was one less.
Jesus, do you do?
What's this here, by the way? Can I go inside? Stop it! American Simulator. Looks like I'm safe, baby. Super safe. Okay, what is this green shitty thing here? Okay, grab part.
called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Very good.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Code 3-5. Suspicious person and vehicle.
Calling off the search. No!
Responding muted. Investigated.
I should have escaped some parts. Oops, just a scratch. I just hit everything. I bet those fuckers blame me now. Oh, come on, why are you have to reload the checkpoint. Hi, Bugle. Yeah, the car is making weird noises now. Why the fuck are you standing still in the middle of the intersection, you idiot? Snap, I need this bullcrap. Super boring.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs. They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
That's my checkpoint.
I fought the law and the law lost.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This.
Maybe we should rob a bank too.
Changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. over any of us. Vouloir c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir c'est pouvoir!
English, please.
Well, well, well.
Oh, man,
look
at the man.
Look at this. Oh! And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you mad.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. I have a feeling this is going south now.
Fill me up. All right. Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on.
You shouldn't have said no.
What?
Where the fuck you think you're going? Fucking niggas. Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
This is number four.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning.
Game over. That's the end of the game.
I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else?